Hello, Identity 5 gamers. Koa is right around the corner. That's right. I am very nervous. I won't even lie, because this is my first Koa. My very first one. I don't really know what to expect, honestly, but yeah, the season ends very, very soon, as we can see here. Tomorrow's maintenance will be indeed when the season switches over, and I'm not really ready for it, but I'm also quite excited. But today, it's a shorter video, but we're gonna check out the new animations for all the Koa Essence characters. There's like a little mini trailer that dropped. Let's take a look. Here we go. So this is the Lord of Calamity, the Feaster. I love like the Koa. When I saw like the binary star one, I thought that was like popping off. They put so much effort into the freaking Koa S tier ones, dude, I swear. Look at that, dude. How are you supposed to win against this thing? In lore, of course. I know Feaster's kind of mid, but like in lore, bro, like what do you actually do? Like this thing is like some weird alien thing. What do you actually do to win? And like, if Koa is all just one big long story, how do any people come back from this? Like, this is just the ultimate final boss. Look at them, dude. Yo, this is actually like a freaking JRPG final boss right now. Yo, why is it so hype though? Seriously. Oh, now we got Composer. Okay. Yeah, he's like, maybe today I will play the pianino. I forgot how to play piano. Oh, that's his little tuning fork. Okay. I gotcha. Alright then. Cool for Frederick Kreberg. Oh, I see the stuff growing on the bottom. Dude, that's so eerie and creepy. I love this Koa theme. It was really unexpected for sure. What the heck? Yeah, no, it was like super unexpected, but I actually really like it. Yo, get that stuff off your freaking piano, bro. All right, now we got Antiquarian up next. I think she's like a researcher in this one. Oh. What the? Why are they helping? Oh, no, those are her like, yeah. No, I think those two little thingies are hers. She like controls them. Yeah, she's petting them? What the heck? Yeah, I think she has like some like a small amount of control over like some of the stuff. Yo, that's hype actually. She's like studying the stuff and using it like as a weapon and whatnot. That's cool. That's actually really cool. Freaking antique dealer. Oh gosh. Yo, read the books, Antiquarian, you need that knowledge. Oh? Dude, all the skins look so good. They all look so good. All right, next up is Ada. I guess she's also doing some research. She's like a rescuer. I'm pretty sure she's like, in the lore, she's like the one who rescues people. But where's Emil? I guess they're solo for now. Usually they're like together. What the? Oh my gosh! A pop tab. I need to hold on to this. I almost have a 10,000. I could turn them in. It'll be like box tops. All right, I don't know what that is supposed to be specifically, but... Oh, the whistle. Okay, dude, I love how all, like, beneath their feet, you can see, like, the little Feaster stuff rising. Ew. Ew. Oh, no! Emil! No! He's dying! Don't take off the mask. You idiot! Oh, that's sad. Well, speaking of Emil, now he... Oh, my gosh. He's, like, actually dying. What the heck? Yo, he's got it worse off than anybody. Wait, you don't think his hooks are going to be like the actual like weird viney tentacle? Okay, he's like genuinely dying. I think his hooks are going to be like the tentacle viney like weird things. That's cool, actually. His feet do not look okay, though. Like those things are super infected. Oh my gosh. I don't think she can help you now, buddy. Oh no. Bro. Yo, rip Emil though. Actually, rip Emil. No Lucino? What? Okay, hold on. I guess now we just got them in their rooms. Dude, this feature skin is actually so hype, bro. All the Koa skins, dude. For those who don't know, I'm gonna try and go for Composer and for Antiquarian. Those are the two I want the most. Yo. They look so good, dude. They look very shiny, but they both look really, really good. Yeah, I don't know what that is, but yeah. Yo, Emil is actually dying. Like, he's... The other three are like, they're fine, right? They're fine, but... Oh my gosh. Boop! Yep. I like how they're actually in the Krieberg race course. That's funny. Haha, take that! I forgot that she... I always forget that she can do that kind of stuff. Yeah, boop! Take that, Feaster! Yeah, yeah, beat him up! Beat him up! Oh, that's so goofy, dude. Oh, that's so goofy. Uh-oh, he's on his way! Boop! Get that speed going! Oh, you're gonna leave Emil behind? Oh my gosh! Yo, that's just the freaking, how do you outrun a bear? You just have to outrun the person next to you. Yo, they hate Emil right now, bro. What do they have against Emil? They're making him die. Okay, at least Aida's coming in for the rescue. Jeez! Oh, the whistle, yay! Okay. Yo, Aida is like his only ally, I swear. Oh. Oh, what the heck? Well, there's like an effect when they're nearby. Oh, no, he just has a regular hook. Okay. That's kind of disappointing. I won't even lie. Oh, they all escape. Whoa. Wait, what was that? That was cool. Oh, there are like people inside of those things. I love that freaking art though. That like promo art. Oh my gosh, where Composer is just sitting there looking over like the whole thing. Oh, that's so hype, dude. Yeah, these all look really, really good. Like they look good in the trailer, but they look really good in game too. Like, I think the Feaster definitely looks a lot cooler, like, in the promos and the trailers. In the game, he doesn't look as good, but as for the survivors, they all look, you know, really, really good. But yeah, this little trailer here has got me hyped, dude. This has definitely got me hyped. I'm really hoping I can get Composer and Antiquarian. I'm gonna try and get, like, as many dice as possible this season to just give me as many chances as possible. I think with my current amount of dice that I'm carrying over, as well as spending a little bit of echoes, I should be able to guarantee get two of them if I have to go like 60 both times for the spark for the A or whatever. I don't know. I'm really looking forward to it though. I can't wait. Only a couple more days until it arrives. But yeah, let me know what character you are most likely going to try and go for, if you're even going to go for them at all. So I know some people don't really care about this Koa essence, but you know, if you do care, let me know which characters you're going to go for. I'm going for Composer and Antiquarian, so I hope I get lucky and get those too. But yeah, that'll be for me. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. I will see you all later. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye.